Me too. I've done multiple. What? And the same, in a row.
Yeah, me too.
So, how did we get...
Yeah.
should be laughing. It's hilarious.
See? Oh,
darn it. Maybe they like a girl with a little bit of fire.
Yeah! She's going right away. I'm glad she is because I want this girl.
I'm gonna fall down the bleachers. Should I do it on purpose or not? Should I just like randomly just fall down the bleachers? Why? It'd be really funny.
Yeah.
Sit back down.
I think you and Grayson were talking though.
Yeah, I think.
And we're back in the bathroom.
But still, what she said about that one. Nice serve.
Well, hit. Oh yeah. Come on, Katie.
Oh my god.
It's okay, it's okay.
We're humans and we make mistakes. Yeah. We can finish them.
Cindy got Cassidy Fathead. That's unfair.
Yeah!
Whoops. I put something in jet team. It's okay.
Yeah!
Con. I did not mean that to be that low.
Oh, back over there. What?
I'll watch it with Cassidy. That's what I usually do. And no, I actually have never watched it with Cassidy. I want to watch it with Cassidy.
I'm sorry, I just missed that, but Dana just had another death kill.
Weak.
And we won the set. I'm so sorry.
Oh, wait.
What? Excuse me, don't call us weak. We're screaming from the rooftops.
Wait, he said weak.
Those people over there. The ones that aren't cheering at all.
Do it. Are you recording?
Yeah. Do it, I dare you.
Weak. Yeah! Literally, when I was like, whoa, she's like, this. bobblehead.
Mm-hmm. We had a big fathead for Cassidy.
Yeah.
And I guess that's what we did.
Mm-hmm.
We did. Cassidy. We had a big bobblehead.
Yeah, but we can tell.
Those boys are calling this week and they aren't even cheering.
Yeah.
Those boys.
They're calling us week and it's like, I haven't heard you guys cheer once.
Besides the big boys. Yeah.
That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant.
If she goes by us, she's gonna be like, hi Taylor. So how's school going? Math teacher is all straight out. Wearing a white jacket. Red sleeves. Oh.
Oh, she looks like a
yeah.
Girl.
Okay, so the second bell had me in the room, and one of my friends and I, then we walked into the room. So much more fun. Which we were just kind of like. I'm looking at six teachers. When your subject's off at one, how's your earring business gone? Good.
You know,
my mom says she might buy earrings for my birthday.
Oh yeah.
Well, my sister-in-law is a cosmetologist, so yeah. Gonna be sister-in-law.
I saw that one. I can text you guys.
Okay.
And I have Instagram.
Okay, then you should give me your number sometime. You give me your number sometime.
Seems like a Mercedes.
Yeah. My middle name is not Jimmy. Okay, so who's that?
Isabel.
And she just laid there.
Yeah, she just accepted her fate.
It was the funniest thing ever. My parents are sending it in to Ify. He said so today I like went to pick up the ball and roll it under the net.
3:15. It's not that bad of a trip anymore.
And I like playing out here.
Yeah. I was so excited to see you.
Were you trying to mouse something to me when you were in
the No, we were talking to your coach. We were like, coach. Like, we were trying to say to your coach. You were like, coach, hey!
I know him.
Speaking of that, oh my god.
No, I just have to delete a chat.
Lucky you.
Hey, are Tamper and Morgan dating?
No.
Were they dating?
No.
In the homecoming picture she posted on Instagram, she was wearing Morgan's dressing gown.
Did she cut her bangs?
No, okay. So she got this one place, and then